seventh year that I'm mature enough to understand how the official and call calls on you, and you have to make that adjustment. Carl Anthony Towns is waiting at the scorer's table, so Memphis counters with Jaren Jackson Jr. Most games with 5+ fouls this season. Jackson and Towns in the top four with Jayshon Tate sandwiched in between them. Clark has played very well. 14 points, 5 rebounds, 18 great presence. 90-88 Memphis, 2.5 minutes to go. Towns with those 5 fouls, swing it. Beverly back in, lines it up. Off the rim. And up, it's out by Jackson. 90-88 Grizzlies. Minnesota, more than 10 in the fourth. Morant, kick to the outside. Tate. Yes, sir! Gives it up for Towns. Comes off the assignment, 8 to shoot. The offense has been stagnant. Towns, kick, Edwards, they need it. Off the rim and Durant upstairs for the board. He's got 26 points on 7 of 14 from downtown. Durant to Brooks. Vanderbilt couldn't secure it. Kicked outside to Durant. And they got a reset. Yes. Morant strips the ball. Vanderbilt's got the steal. Up ahead for Russell. Memphis gets back defensively. Russell's going to take it. Rebound on the floor. Jackson's got it. Long pass. Morant takes it in. Good call. Out of bounds. Touch last by the Grizz.
Now, thought process there. Cat did a good job of avoiding the contact. Good job, probably pull it out a little bit, use some clock, set your offense.
Towns, full time. 93-90, Memphis, 3:20 in the play, game 3. Teams hovering around 40%. Game. Rips out. Edwards gets around Morant. Beverly sets it up. Short. Checks in the rebound.
Back to playing Brooks. The right play by Anthony Edwards to kick it out to the corner.
Morant head shoulder fake, loses his footing, and a foul is called. Clark ended up on the ground, and they need some help getting up. And we're going to get a timeout at the 2:47 mark of this fourth quarter. Bucking up in Minneapolis.
You sweating? Did you not like cosplay?
Of course I did.
So why me? Oh, my God, why am I fucking
back? Oh, yeah, why?
When you order carryout online from Domino's, you're no longer just a customer. You're a delivery driver. Delivering a delicious order of Domino's to yourself. And we believe every great delivery driver deserves a tip. So we'll take you $3 to use on your next order.
What was that?
Domino's tip and $3.
That's not what I meant.
Get tip when you order carryout online. Only at Domino's.
Boy, we've come a long way. You know, in the old days, there were no lights, no heat, no preacher comforts. Everyone comfy?
No, sir. Not at all.
Nowadays, you just plug everything into your car. You got lights, heat.
We are out of that stuff.
I'll make a run. Hey, everybody comfy?
No, not at all.
Okie doke. Your journey ends most of all.
the fully electric Hyundai Ioniq 5 now with two-way charging.
Medusa lived with a hideous curse. I mean, the Hulk family would stand things a bit of a buzzkill.